So solving this without a calculator, we can rewrite this as log base 6 over log base 2 times log base 8 over log base 6, or just log 6. So log 6 cancel out, and we can't quite just do the log 8 divided by log 2, but what we can do is do log 2 cubed over log 2, and what we can actually do is move this exponent out in front, so we get so what we get is 3 log 2 over log 2. This divides out, and the final solution is just 3. That's it.